Hey guys, it's your girl Caitlin, and welcome back to more Concrete Genie. And in the last episode, we just completed the waterways, and now we're moving on to Chapter 5, The Darkness. Until the genies destroyed our beautiful artwork, all the genies are stuck. But I hate to say it, but the bullies are counting on us. Hello? Where's Genie? Oh. Get out of my way, you little things. There it is. Froggy!
I can help you! Froggy! Where are you?
Hurry up!
Thanks.
No more running away, huh? Okay, that's done.
Okay, come back, Genie. We ain't done. Froggy will help.
Help would be appreciated.
So instead of luring them away from you, they help you.
Little help, Froggy.
Froggy, where are you? Oh, there he is. Oh, the arrow's green now. Cool. This is our friend. Oh, get out of paint mode.
That was not nice. Could you
Froggy.
Stay up there, Froggy?
Whoa. I'm dead. I'm dying. Oh, come on! He's dead! Well, I don't really want to kill him. There. Whoa. They look even cooler and detailed when they're out of the wall. Cool.
What the fuck? Just relax.
Oh, it's like red light, green light.
Oh, no.
Whoa! So stop when the moving when the genie is confused. Move forward when the genie is calm. Ooh, that was intense. Out of the wall. Very detailed.
Where are you going?
Okay, some totem. And sun. Let there be color once more. Come on. Okay. So, a moon and a cherry blossom tree. There. Okay. So, balloon plant and ornaments. Okay. Is he gonna save him? There we go. Get out of there, you half-baked potato!
Froggy, dude, you did it. Thank you so much. Crush boy?
Blah. Surprise!
Ash, and you're welcome.
And he's covered in darkness, but he's okay. Cool, huh?
Man, after the way we treated you, I just want to say, I didn't mean any of those.
Oh!
That was genius!
We have to keep moving. Got a flashlight?
Yeah, but what?
Froggy will fill you in. Let's go.
Dude, what just happened?
I'll explain everything later, but right now we gotta go. Diary updated. Saving my friend. It was tough, but I managed to save one of my genies, and then the genie turned around and rescued Zach. I guess that's what you call a win-win, but it's not over, not by a long shot. There are more of my genies out there being tortured by the darkness that's infecting them. And yes, Chuck, Janie, and Beatrice are still out there too. I have to hurry. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Are you guys right behind me?
Zach, can I get an assist?
There you guys are. All right, forward march.
Look, you see him?
Yeah.
Yeah, trapped in your own nightmares, just like you were.
That's cool, the darkness finds are like forming a car that they were in.
We gotta get him out of there.
Ditto. Oh no. Not the electric genies too!
You're gonna be alright.
Wait, come back, genie! Wait, I can paint, skate, and attack at the same time. That makes life easier. Guys, I need help. Zach, Froggy, guys, hurry up! He won't stay!
This will be the
Whoa! Guys, keep up!
Where is
it? Across the bridge. There it is. I have to deal with two! Oh no, what's this?
Another one?
You guys have my back. Zach, Froggy, come on.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa.
I know this isn't
really come on,
you.
Calm down, buddy.
Zach, where's my backup?
Zach, come on. Hurry up.
And stay gone.
Hurry up! Oh dear! Position. Super pain. Help. That one looked nearly cleaned up the one with the ear. Zach, guys, help!
Come on,
Zach!
Hurry!
Stop knocking Zach and Froggy Come on. Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Need to be a bit more careful.
Rocky, Zach, things are getting too out of hand. Help. Guys.
All right.
Don't rest over there. We can't rest now. Okay, that one's done. That one's down. That one's down. Good, 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 good. Froggy, hold it there while I clean the rest off. Okay. Hold this down.
Hurry up!
Just stay right there.
Oh! Okay, so red light, green light, stop!
No sudden moves.
Red light, green light, turn him back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back indeed. Okay.
Just take it easy.
Okay. Red light, green light, stop. I was so close. It's okay, it ain't the end of the world. But it probably will be for Denska if we don't hurry. Alright, let's gather them. Okay, you come with us. You come with us. Okay. Okay, request is in. Fire. And trees. Okay, come on. Darkness, no one wants you here. Okay. Hi, Morgan. And Star. Actually, that's fire. Change it, change it, change. Stars. Let's go. Okay, so grass is what he wants. Northern Lights. And mushrooms. And a frozen. There. Woo! Alright, let's save these guys. It's even covering my masterpiece! Save them. You guys can do it. I know you can. Alright, let's just hope Chuck doesn't kick us in the stomach on the way down.
Gene!
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think.
They're fine.
It was Ash, wasn't it? I thought I saw him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
And why?
That must be the alpaca that has wings. It looks very powerful.
As for why? Why? Because of what I saw.
Yeah.
Yelling. Fighting. Parents splitting up.
Yeah.
Even a father in prison.
And oh, prison!
I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me. They never were.
Nada.
Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
And it probably is.
Ash, man, I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
We all are.
No, it's okay. I want to hug Janie. She's so cute. Any bright ideas?
There are more of my friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
Yeah.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too, I'll need help getting her free.
Yeah.
How can we help?
You're the one with the brush.
With your flashlight, you're my flashlight, my flashlight.
Watch
oh. We're like teaming up now because from the very beginning it was like wuss. Brush boy, stupid brush boy, freak. And now it's all let us be friends and let us help you make Denska beautiful again. Let us help you save the genies. Which is nice. I love it. All right, let's get started. Zach?
It's okay. Gonna help
Zach, are you okay? It's probably Chuck and Janie that are gonna help me with this one. I just have to keep calling out for them, you the super paint regularly and...
Ready to dish out some
whoa,
super paint.
Whoa! Wait for me, Janie! Oh.
Chuck, you around?
Yeah, Chuck, help us.
You got to come there. This should get the job done.
Just stay down for just a few seconds
right there,
so I can clean you up. We made it! There she is!
Gotta get her out of there.
Ditto. It looks like she's the one in prison instead of her father, or maybe that's just because
her
father's in prison and that's her nightmare. Oh! Go. Go. Come on, shoot him, shoot him, kill him. Yeah. Well, don't kill him, just clean the darkness off.
This stupid nature help.
Not two again, please. No, no. I don't want to rescue two flying genies. Where are they off to?
Where are you now?
That part wasn't open before. Well, now it is. Alright, get down here.
And don't go down.
Chuck, Janie, help! Come on, Super Pain, I need you to save my life! Get down! Get out of the sky for a few seconds!
Janie, I need a hand.
Janie, I need help. Come on, Super Pain, help. What are those? No attack. Come on. How am I not hitting him? Janie, Chuck, help. Okay, that one's nearly cleaned up. That one's nearly good. Okay. Come on, come on, let me clean you. I have the... Okay. Guys, help. Oh, come on! He was down! No! That's Day-Day! Come on! He was a there! Let's kill those minions so they're not in the way. Okay, Chuck, I'll be right there. I just have to deal with this one. Good. Okay.
What's the rush?
Jamie, could you hold that one down?
Nice and slow.
Thanks. All right.
Just take it easy.
I'll be right there, Jamie. Just relax.
He's good
enough. Okay, I need him like that.
There we go.
All right, gimme.
Just take it easy. Okay, nice and slow.
I'm nearly there, just a bit closer. Well, that's over.
Back to your happy self.
Is there something in the diary I wrote? Number 18, Turning the Tide. Managed to save the two more genies from the darkness and then ended up freeing Chuck and Jamie from their nightmare paintings. But it looks like more of the monsters are down in the waterways, along with B. That's where we have to go next. It seems like the tide's starting to turn, but it still feels like anything
okay,
can
okay, let's go get B.
In there. How are we gonna get her out?
Any bright ideas, Ash.
Can you do it?
Depends.
No. I can't even paint without my sketchbook. And without those genies.
So the sketchbook was in the bag. Darn it. Any ideas? I'll want to gather the genie's soul.
Denska will never be beautiful again.
Yeah.
I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
Yes.
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything.
Exactly.
I'm going back to that lighthouse.
Any volunteers? Okay, no biggie.
Fine.
Bye. See you after. It's only fair, Dave, because they've been through enough already, like getting trapped in their own nightmares, having to put up with what goes on in their home, so it's only fair. And besides, they've done enough. They've helped me along the way. And on the bright side, they've learned their lesson. Couldn't Asha just go back the way he always goes from the waterways up the elevator and back up?
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Don't go crazy. I couldn't.
What was that?
I don't know. Just started getting the genies back to normal. Now I can't paint.
All my paintings ruined.
We'll worry about that later. For now, let's start with the lighthouse.
Oh man, what's happened to the lighthouse?
If only there was some way to tell.
Great. How am I gonna get over there?
Hi, landlubber!
Nice.
Need a lift?
Yeah, come on, Chuck.
My arms feel like spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. Thin spaghetti.
Shut up. Come on, guys.
Okay, that was funny.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Thanks. Someone has a garage.
Oh, jeez.
Well, we're going to leave it at there, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace, love.